guys, you're Roy Coopers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum, where last time I left off, I entered the lair of Killer Croc, and now I've gotten all the,
You cannot hide from me.
All the venom orb things that I needed. And now I have to make it out of the cave without him getting me. And if you saw the last episode, I didn't escape. And while I was climbing over one of these fence things, see one of these things here, when I was climbing over, he destroyed the panel or something. He did something that caused the game over. I didn't even see what he did. And yeah. So, he screwed me over. Uh-oh. Pretty fucking bad. And, yeah. Uh-oh. Shit. I'm trying to be very careful. And this time I'm lost. Oh shit! Fucker! Son of a bitch. I wish the thing would alert me when he's coming. Hey. Like. Because it's gonna put me right back where I started. Oh my god, this is. Keep in mind, I've done this before, so it was never this difficult before. Yeah, I saw you come this time, asshole. See, obviously I know where he comes from. Trying to be alert, hopefully. Oh, shit! Trip! Like, last second. Oh. Don't worry. Nope. And here should be, yeah, there we go. Run, no, don't run into the water. Alright, that's bad. Go. Move, Batman, move. I think that was the last gate. Or is there one more? Nope, that was the last gate.
My caves will be
a little more.
Surprise! Bye! Enjoy that pit. Hey, that should keep you on the tape for a while. Woo! Thank God that's over. I think that was 4 or 5 game overs after having none throughout the whole game. I got 5 in that freaking place. It might have been 4, but where it's 4 or where it is 5, I will have to go back and watch the previous episode. That fucker. It's probably 4 to be honest, because there was only 1 in this episode. Yeah, there was 3 in the other. Okay, if I remember correctly. Ow. Oh, so yeah. Okay, what nice.
You want some?
Give me that arm. Yeah, you're not using knives in the near future. Or yeah, goodbye. At this point, I don't think it matters what I get.
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Can get this Riddler trophy earlier, so I'll get it now. Didn't have any witty quips for me at the time.
Scan and open.
What?
Are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good
Batman could probably cure anything, couldn't he? I mean, if he was Batman would have cured her stuff like cancer right now. I'm just gonna say that. If the character Bruce Henry was a real person, he would definitely into her disease right there.
Batman.
Why Batman doesn't work more on curing diseases. I mean, if Batman wanted to, he could probably cure Freeze's wife.
I'm tired.
Then Freeze wouldn't be a villain anymore. Batman doesn't have the foresight to see that, unfortunately. He has the intelligence, but he doesn't have the foresight. Unfortunately. Stop poison ivy from this drone. Had a lot of fun with Croc. Now it's time to go have a party with Ivy. At the brilliant hiding spot out there, Riddler. You smart good. I wish they had released Arkham Asylum DLC that you could, like, go into, Arkham, into Gotham. Like, at the end, there's a... Oh, well, this game is not here at all, so I don't think it matters if I spoil the ending. If you haven't played it now, you can know where have you been for about a couple years. But at the end, as Commissioner Gordon is telling Batman, you know, go get rested up, you battle at night, suddenly the police radio will say that Two-Face has been busy robbing in the bank of Gotham, and Batman goes off to stop him. Like, where's that DLC? Seriously, that?
Yeah.
No. I mean, you could have that as part of the arc. Like, you could add that onto the Arkham Knight and people will freaking pay for it. I guarantee it. I would re-get Arkham Knight just if there was stuff to be done as Batman. Like, I play all the DLC that there's currently available. Well, that's why I sold my copy, but I will 100% get a new copy if they release some DLC, extra Batman DLC. I get, after the end of Arkham Knight, you know, he's supposed to be gone. They think he's dead. But, surprise, no, he isn't. Seriously, it's pretty much the end of, it's pretty much the, almost the, well, not quite the same as, but pretty much, he pretty much faked his own death, similar to the end of Dark Knight Rises. I'd be really pissed off if he, if there's, like, some, like, cutscene that no one has found yet in the Arkham Knight that has Batman and as Bruce Wayne appearing in Florence with Selina Kyle. And again, he said it to her after, when he saves her. No, I didn't save her, I seen the cutscene because I said, fuck it, to the river. for challenges. That's the only thing I pretty much didn't do. I never complete the Riddler challenge. Which is, I'm not gonna lie.
The Titan waters.
I have found the
sure trouble this. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
I did find all the this game, but I couldn't find one freaking Joker teeth. Sev's Joker teeth. Like, I was looking in the area that they were supposed to be in, and I couldn't find them. I was like, oh, you gotta be kidding me. So, I can't get the thing? Is this a glitch? And I'm like, fuck's sake. And I'm like, I could try to get it on, like, I could try and complete the riddles in Arkham City, or because I still have Arkham City. Obviously, I'm going to be playing Arkham City once I finish this game. So yeah, I won't be beating the Riddler. But that's one thing I've not done. Boom! Spin kick.
Can you hear me?
Oh, for the love. Oh, hey, Joker. What's up?
A bat? Well, enjoy it while you can.
I don't know why he's surprised. Yeah, your minions are not that smart. They're not gonna beat me. Boom! Flawless, look at that.
Down there with you, making you all look like fools.
This is actually where the last Joker teeth was supposed to be, but I couldn't find it. So in this area, I'm gonna be just a little extra on the lookout, and if I find it, I'll
When I see Batman, he's going down. He'll die in this cave.
So let me get this right. You stay up in wherever the hell you are, and we go poking around in some caves.
Great.
You like caves. Stick your head out so I can blow it off.
I hope someone goes in front of that, I really do.
The massive poisonous plants have probably stopped for that by now. And
there's one guy that's close, but he's not close enough that I would knock him out. It would just alert him to the fact that I'm here. Although, Joker just told him when, probably, that I'm on my way, if anything else. Come on, come a little closer. Whoa. Where are we going then? Surprise! Dumbasses. Oh wow, I got that guy. Wow, I thought he was too far away. Look at that. Boom. Two guys. Look at that. I am brilliant. That was unintentional that I got the buff. I did not think I'd get that guy by the way. I thought he was too far away from me that the explosion would knock him out. But it did, so yeah, bonus. Let me there's five guys left. Now they are on. They're freaking on. And they're scarce. And shitless.
There's gotta be easier ways to make a living.
I could get this guy, but I'll wait and get the guy behind me because. Come on.
Hey, get off me!
God.
Help me!
He's like, what happened? I don't know, don't look up under the gargoyles. Seriously. I mean, they booby-trapped the gargoyles before. And then they're like, yeah, it didn't work, so screw trying to do it again. This idiot, he saw what happened to his friend, yet he stood in the exact same place. Brilliant. That is what you call a brilliant idiot, ladies and gentlemen. Of course not. Of course he didn't come in here. I was wondering where the other guy went.
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. So just do it!
Come on, stop scratching your feet. Eat there, you dumbasses. Why don't you come over here? This is like the only. Is he coming over here? Surely he's not. I mean, maybe he is? Is he? He is not that freaking stupid, is he? Yeah, be prepared just in case he is. Come on, come a little closer. Surely not. No, of course not. I didn't think so. I didn't think he'd be that stupid. Of course he wasn't close enough. Please come over by this gargoyle. Wait, he is? Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, come on. Come a little further. There you go. dumbass. Seriously, someone tell these guys to stop standing under the gargoyles. That's not a good idea.
I'm sure it came from over there.
Where are you? Hell with this!
Oh, he might come over this one. Maybe? No, he's gonna go down the stairs and... No? Where are you going from? Over here? Like, if he was us.
Bet you're wondering which one of you will be next.
I know I am.
Yeah. Night, night. Now this guy's coming out of the control room.
You heard the boss. Man down! Man down!
Wonder if I'll be able to glide kick this guy. Let's see what happens. Oh, look at that! Him in the face. Yes, it worked. Oh. Nobody can stop me, Joker. I thought you would have learned this by now.
That's the first pump to save.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oh, you're by, you're a human weapon, huh? You have weapons! You have knives, and this guy has a pipe. So one of you who is a lot representing your human weapon, and apparently you don't need a weapon. And yeah, there's an idiot for not realizing he had a weapon. I know Joker heard there isn't no for hiring Nobel Prize winners, but come on. Any idiot worth the title idiot knows who's a pipe is a freaking a pipe and knife both are weapons.
They bored me with theories and ideas. Proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team.
Thank you. Yeah. I mean, Joker should just let me hurt him, because I'm pretty good at that. A few broken bones here and there, or broken ribs, broken teeth, you know, all the good stuff.
Then what?
You guys want to see something hilarious? You can actually disable the pumps before you fight the Joker's goon, if you have the right upgrades. So I have the range and power thing, so look. Pump one? Now they know I'm here, but what can they do? They can't.
Trying to shut down the power. Not let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send
Seriously. Me? Yeah. Yeah. I'm the guy with the gun. He doesn't exist. They have a position to stop me.
You want some of this?
So I can just disable this away. And then I can proceed to kick their ass. Like, okay, Batman, they're all yours. Have fun. The wrong guy. I wanted you to KO for the guy with the freaking stun gun. It's okay. I'll take this guy out and then boom! And I don't know, was that an elbow, back, fist? I don't know. Whatever I did, I hurt. He's out. So yeah, that's a. So that's a pretty easy way to handle that. In the next episode, I will continue on my way and looking and to progress in the store. But until then. And thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe. So you don't miss it. Maybe. Hope you aren't. Anyway, until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.